Welcome to Cisco DNA Spaces setup videos. In this video, we'll show you how to connect your CMX on-prem network to Cisco DNA Spaces. This process involves uploading a JSON file containing your location hierarchy into Cisco DNA Spaces. Please note that this setup option is only recommended in case your instance is not publicly accessible and you can't use a VPN either. Before we get started, here are a few important prerequisites to keep in mind. This will ensure that you can complete your setup in a smooth and timely manner. You can print this pre-installation checklist to keep it handy. Let's get started. First, go to www.dnaspaces.io to log into your Cisco DNA Spaces account. Enter your username and password and click Login. On the left navigation of the dashboard, click on Location Hierarchy. On the location screen that you see, click the rightmost button called More Actions and then click on Add Wireless Network. From the drop-down list that appears, select Cisco CUWN-CMX. Enter a display name that you'll use to identify the CMX node in your location hierarchy. Then select Upload JSON. Next, use the Browse button to select the JSON file you want to upload and click Add. That's it. You've successfully imported your on-prem locations into Cisco DNA Spaces. If at any point during your setup you face an issue or have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us by chatting with our setup assistant. You can even fill out the Talk to an Expert form on the top right of your setup guide. Thanks for watching.